Hi, I'm Derrick Davis. I played the Phantom of the Opera at the Pantages Theater in Hollywood, California. And what an incredible time it was. There are some cities that will sit with me for the rest of my life from that tour, and the Pantages was absolutely at the top of the list. Being in LA was just a dream come true, especially doing that role in this time right now. As far as a story about the dressing room, now I could tell you stories about how lovely and how kind the locals were, the dressers were, everybody was, and they really were. I could tell you stories about how I left the dressing room at the end of a show and went outside, and the fans were just lined up and just so welcoming and accommodating and just so excited about having the production and the entire crew and team and cast there. But those aren't the stories that I'm going to tell you today. I'm going to tell you a little story about an earthquake. You see, I'm from New York. In New York, we have wind, we have hurricanes, we have tropical storms. I can deal with it. We don't have earthquakes in New York, not any that we can feel or would write home about. But this earthquake, for me at least, was the worst earthquake ever. I was in my dressing room getting ready to go out on the stage. Thank God I wasn't on stage, because it would have been a massive embarrassment, because I don't hold it together when I'm afraid. And the earthquake began. A very strong earthquake. And I literally grabbed my robe and ran past my dresser out the door into the streets. Mind you, when I ran past my dresser, who was a local, she was continuing to steam the garments and get ready for the next part of the show. Oh, Jesus, can you imagine 6'4" me running past a little lady who's not afraid at all? But the staff there, the local union guys, the security guards, they were all so helpful and so kind and understanding with all of us. I call us the Northerners over in New York, coming over to California and dealing with that. And it subsided and we were able to continue on with the show, thank God. So that is the story that I will always remember about my experience at the Pantages Theater. But it was lovely, and I hope to be able to come back again soon and hopefully not have any earthquakes.